位小伙伴 ，Today we will draw 李长歌 from the long ballad。今天我们来画《长歌行》里面的李长歌。Enable ellipse guide， 打开椭圆导向工具。Double tap the top icon to change oval shape to circle。Drag the red icon to resize with the current ratio。Drag the top icon to change the shape and the size。The wideness of the oval shape is determined by how much the face is turned away from you.
人像的脸如果转得越偏，椭圆形就应该画得越宽。
The eyes are located below the middle line of the circle.
眼睛要位于球体中线的下方。
Decrease the draft drawing layer opacity to 20. Delete the other two layers.
把另外两个图层删掉。
Create a new layer at the top.And enable predictive stroke.
在上面新建一个图层，并打开预测笔记。
Predictive stroke will help you to draw smooth lines and also straight lines and circles.
预测笔记会把你画的线条变得更平滑，而且会帮助你画出直线和圆形。
We draw big letter C as the pupil inside each of the eyes.
我们在每只眼睛里面画一个大写的 C 来做瞳孔。
Then we draw her cute nose, little mouth, narrow face, ear, and long neck. Delete the draft layer.
把草稿图层删掉。
Create a new layer and then use the transform tool to move her head down. We use the new layer to draw her hair, including the two signature long hair bands on the side of her face.
我们在新建的图层上来画李长歌的头发，包括她著名的两条龙须刘海。
Switch to hard eraser under legacy.
选择旧版下面的硬橡皮擦。
Decrease the size to 5.
把大小降为5.
We break the lines to make her eyes look more watery.
我们通过擦除几段曲线来让她的眼睛看起来更加的水汪汪。
If you like the 李长歌 we drew today, please click the like button below. Thank you.
如果你觉得今天画的李长歌还不错的话，请在下面点赞哦。